Welcome to our channel Sparkles College, and this is Sadaf Meher. So today we will be discussing about Mintzberg's model. So Henry Mintzberg is a management theorist, and according to him, organizations are made of five building blocks, which he refers to as key building blocks. So this particular diagram explains those five key building blocks. So at the very top, you can see it's a strategic apex. In the middle line, at the bottom, operating core. On the right side, we have support staff, and on the left side, techno structure. Now we'll look into the details of these five blocks in our next slides. So in these five building blocks, strategic apex represents senior level management, middle line represents middle management, operating core represents workers involved in producing or creating core products or services. Then we have techno structure. That means technical input which is not part of organization's core activity. For example, analysts, planning and controlling others' work. Then we have support staff, admin staff or staff which is providing indirect services. Then the sixth block that has been added to this model was ideology. That means the organization's beliefs and values. To understand these building blocks more clearly, let's talk about a scenario. For example, there is a company called Company C, which has six factories and it assembles laptops. If we look into the scenario in detail, there is a Company C, for example, which assembles laptops. It has six factories, each run by its production manager, and each production manager will report to board of directors. Then there is assembly staff which report to production managers. Now board of directors have decided to cut costs and maximize profits. So for that reason, they have hired some job design specialists to investigate cost cutting techniques and ways, and also a strategic accountant. And then they will have number of admin staff. By looking at this scenario, in next slides, we'll put all these jobs under the five key building blocks. Considering the scenario, at strategic apex, we have board of directors, which are senior level of management, who are supposed to make strategic decisions for the company. In middle line block, we have production managers. Now these production managers will also serve as main interface between the board of directors and assembly staff, which makes them middle management. In operating core, we have workers involved in making core products, which is assembly staff assembling the laptops. Job design specialist and strategic accountant, they will make part of techno structure block because they are providing technical input and also helping in standardizing company's operation by providing guidelines, techniques and ways of cutting costs. In support staff, we can have canteen staff or secretarial staff because they provide non-core services and indirect support. At last, we have ideology, which is organizational beliefs and values. In Company C, board of directors wish to maximize profits by cutting costs. So this would be considered as core ideology of Company C. That's all for today's lecture. I'll see you in my next lecture. Till then, like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.